Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can customize your landing page URL. It's really easy to do, and it gives another dimension on the landing pages you build inside of Silverbots. And with that I mean is, if we grab a landing page, so I can show you what the landing page URL looks like. So let's make this a starting step as well, because we don't need the messenger block. And let's say something like New Year's Template Club, New Year's VIP offer, right? And then let's grab a image of the Template Club. Let's see if I can find it real quick. There we go. And this will be our landing page. Press publish. And then let's get the published link, open it up in a new tab, and here you will see what I mean. So I'm currently on my white label for Silverbots. So my beginning of the URL is already customized to my subdomain. So app.markvandermeet.com/bots. And then you will have the messenger bot name. So in this case, this is my messenger bot name. And then you have this. So pretty much the whole URL is already customized, except for the last part, right? Because this is a series of numbers, and I would like to make this into something like this, New Year's VIP offer, right? So it's pretty easy to do this. So let's open the new tab and let's go to the ref parameter. So that's the thing you can find under menu tools, but you can also do a quick search in the upper right search bar and you will see ref parameter. So let's go there and let's create a new ref. So what I want to do is New Year's VIP offer. That's the one I want to show instead of this series of numbers. So the way to do this is, we're going to build the ref parameter. So let's say TC, that's short for Template Club, and then New Year's Offer. That's the ref parameter part. Now, how do you connect this to this part? It's pretty easy, because actually the last series of numbers inside the landing page URL is the step ID of this block. As we all hover over it, you see that you cannot grab the step ID, and this may be updated in a later version, but as a workaround, you can just go to the publish link and insert that inside of a new tab, and you can grab this step ID. So let's copy this and then head over to the ref parameter. We're going to say bot response add reply. I'm going to say we're going to add a step, and then we need the step ID. So again, the last part of a landing page inside of Silverbots is actually the step ID of the block inside the flow builder. So if you grab this and you insert this inside the bot response step ID and save this, you now have your slug here. So you customize slug and it's now connected to this block. But how can you use it inside the URL, right? So we're going to publish this landing page one more time, just to be safe. And then we're going to copy this slug we just created. So TC, Template Club New Year's Offer. And we're going to the URL on top. And we're actually going to replace this with the ref parameter slug. And if we press enter, you will see that we end up at the exact same landing page. But as you can see, the whole landing page URL has now been customized to your own liking. And this is the way you can customize landing pages URL to your own liking and really match the content that can be found on your landing page you built inside of Silverbots. If you have any more questions, just let me know, and I will try to answer them as soon as possible.